Tomorrow's the big day. School starts tomorrow. So I've got this special treat to help you get some good rest tonight. Twas the night before school starts. Twas the night before school starts, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The backpacks were hung by the front door with care, in hopes that the morning soon would be there. The children were restlessly sleeping in bed, while Mama, a million things rushed in her head. Once all were asleep, happy school dreams arose, with visions of friends and teachers and apples and clean clothes. For in just a few hours, the new day would come, and all would awake to the bright morning sun. Kids would put on fresh clothes, new shoes, and a smile, and fidget and fumble with their nerves for a while. Then bravely stand up with a smile and say, "I'm ready to do this, let's get on our way." Mama would take a few pictures and wipe a small tear, for the long-awaited first day of school was now here. Happy first day of school to all, and to all a great first day. Guys, I'm excited to see you tomorrow morning. Can't wait. Please come by and say hello. Sweet dreams.